Hi, my name is Sergeant Romero with the New Mexico Army National Guard, and I'm privileged to make today's trophy presentation to Coach Adcox and the Manzano Monarchs football team on the 13th annual MaxPreps Tour of Champions. Come join me as we celebrate Manzano's championship season. Cool.
Their butts off, the coaching staff with their butts off, and we had a great year and brought home the state championship, and this is pretty cool. You know, I mean, this team had a lot of characters on it, and you know, it's different as each year, you know, I mean, you have different kids, and it's different how you remember them, but this team, I've known a lot of them since they were younger, even in middle school, and so it was a special year for me to have with these guys. And I'll remember just, you know, the closest we shared, and it's a very tight-knit group. They're all boys, and they all get along, and I think that's something that's going to be fun. I'm really hoping that down the road we can kind of celebrate this every couple of years, just get together and see what everybody's doing. But it was a good close group.